In this example, we're given the universal set contains the whole numbers 1 through 20 and sets A and B are subsets with the elements given here. We want to list the elements in the set A union B and also list the elements in the set A intersect B. The first time we looked at this problem, we used the Venn diagram. This time we'll see if we can just analyze our subsets to determine the union and intersection. For the elements in set A union B, union means or, so we're looking for the elements contained in set A or set B. And for the set A intersect B, intersection means and, so we're looking for the elements in set A and in set B. So let's first find the elements in A or B, which means we're combining set A and B into one set. So the set A or B contain all the elements in A or B. So A union B would contain all the elements in A or B, but we're not going to list any repetition. So we'd have 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All these elements are in A or B. And now to find the elements in the set A intersect B, we want the elements that are in A and B. So now we're looking for the elements that are in both A and B. Let's highlight those. Notice how 1 is in both A and B. So is 8. So is 11. And so is 16. So these four elements are in both A and B, and therefore A intersect B contains the elements 1, 8, 11, and 16. So notice how if we can reason this out by analyzing our sets, it can be much faster than creating a Venn diagram each time. I hope you found this helpful.